Mothers are special human beings. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Vanel Spongendlovu. I'm an author of the book titled God Lacks Nothing, Why Do You Lack? In this video, I will be sharing with you 10 reasons why mothers are special. Let's get into it. Number one, they sacrificed their life just for you. They sacrificed their lives just for you. They carry you for 9 months. They take maternity leave, meaning that they sacrifice their jobs. Even some mothers just retire after getting their first born child. They just quit their job just for you, meaning that they sacrifice their income that they get from work just for you. Number two, they protect you. And our mothers make sure that you are secure. They make sure that you are safe. You know, they protect you. Number three, they have an unconditional love for you. You know, mothers love us for who we are. You know, they love us. They have that love that doesn't get tired, you know. They love us unconditionally. Number four, they know what you really need. They know what you really need. You know, mothers are human beings that are really amazing, because when a child is hungry, they know that this child is now hungry. They know us all out, you know. They know everything about us. You know, when you want to sleep, they can tell. You know, because when you are a small child, when you want to sleep, you cry a lot, you know. They know what you really need. Number five, they are forgiving. I remember my mother when I did something wrong. You know, I went to her and then I said, "Mom, I'm sorry." You know what she did to me? She just hugged me. And I was literally crying, you know, saying that, "Mom, I'm sorry. I know that what I did was wrong, you know." And she said, "My boy, come here." She just gave me a warm hug. So mothers are forgiving. Number six, they make sure you never go hungry. They make sure that you never go hungry. They actually do anything just to feed you. Some mothers take minimal jobs that pay less wages just to feed you, just to take good care of you, just for you to have something to eat. So mothers, they make sure that you don't go hungry. Number seven, they accept you for who you are. They accept you for who you are. You know, mothers are really interesting human beings. They accept you whatever you do. You know, there is actually a guy who is sexuality, he's gay, you know. One of the things when people rejected him, but his mother was supportive. You know, his mother accepted for who he was, you know. Number eight, they always try to cheer you up. You know, whenever I'm sad, my mom will always try to cheer me up. But she will say sometimes, "Finally, it's going to be okay," you know. They are always there for you. Number nine, they nag you because they care about you. They nag you because they care about you. Number 10, the last one, they offer you a shoulder to cry on. That's wonderful. You know, when you are stressed, when there's a lot of things that are going on in your life, mothers are there for you. They offer you a shoulder to cry on. So ladies and gentlemen, our mothers are really special. Making sure that if you have a mother, just take good care of her, because she loves you unconditionally. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching this video. Check out my next video and don't forget to like, share this video and subscribe.